So back here with Gerrald Emeagwali, and we are going to be discussing a bit more about Newcastle on the back, the bottom of the table, actually, there. Mm-hmm. So Newcastle 2-2 at home to Newcastle. You saw the fragility there, though, because they went down 2-1 fairly quickly after taking the lead. And then, obviously, with Fulham as well, way to West Aston Villa, they had 15 minutes to go, and they lost somehow, came from 1-0 to lose 3-1. Which makes me think that that was going to be a major blow for them in terms of their hopes of staying up, in terms of confidence for the next game.
Well, for Fulham, it's not too bad. You expect that Fulham were going to lose the game, partly for two reasons. One, on form, this season Aston Villa have been better, and two, they have Jack Grealish. Now, Fulham tried, they did well. They're still scoring, so I can't think of any other reason for them to not keep scoring or not keep trying. But with Newcastle, they did well and they deserve credit for coming out of that game with a point still against Tottenham. Now, Tottenham, we expected to win that game and we expected Aston Villa to win the game still. Aston Villa have been playing quite decent this season. Yes, they went quiet for a bit, but because of the way they have been playing this season, they want to get back to that form. So them winning in that sort of way and manner of form will only give them some more confidence going forward in games. Whereas for Fulham, it only tells them that they can still play against these teams. The teams that were supposed to, you know, be really doing well this season. Yes, they lost, but they won against Liverpool. Now, if you ask the Aston Villa, sorry, the Fulham fans, would they take winning against Liverpool or losing against Aston Villa? And they're going to say winning against Liverpool because that means more to them as a, you know, as a club.
Yeah.
I feel like it's not a thing where Fulham right now should be concentrating on who wins against them, but who they win against. And they should try to win against the teams they can win against. It doesn't matter if they're the bottom of the league, mid-table or top of the table. Yeah. Seeing how they won against Liverpool, that they can sort of beat any team, because Liverpool look like the team to beat at some point in the season.
Yeah.
Fulham aren't doing too bad, just being unlucky, that's all it is.